Pas qu'on a madame.
No, honestly, how does that work?
You know, when you are already champion, you have the keys. You need to train hard, work hard, passion, passion, train hard, and sacrifice. This is what I did. And I have experience already. And I didn't go like that. I just come straight. And I train with the best coach in the world, Philippe Lippon. That's why.
What was happening in the 2 years we were not seeing you in action?
2 years, after just 3 years, after 2016. Sorry. I got like technical problem and physique. And you know, after when you reach your goals, you get a little bit tired. And just after that, I get like my coach, he told me I cannot train you with some problems. And you need to have new energy, new breed to start again fight, and you train, you sacrifice, and you jump the obstacles. And it wasn't easy for me. I come back some steps behind to take some. Yeah, I can look good and take some new breath, and I start.
Could you have done anything to beat Timothy tonight, or was he unbeatable?
Sorry?
Could you have done a tactic differently to beat Timothy, or was he unbeatable tonight?
My coach, he told me, be ready for everything, fast or tactical, and you need to be just close to the head. And this is what I did. And my last training, it was like what he did for me, my coach, in the last training, it was like preparing for something like that also.
Do you now feel renewed for Tokyo?
And also this championship, it was very late. I have, I'm lucky also, that's why.
You say you're lucky too, is that what you said?
Lucky because this championship, it was very late. And other guys is running very, very early. Yeah. And me, I didn't run too much.
If you're healthy, fully healthy next year, will you try the 800 and the 1500 again? Or just 15?
Maybe. I'm not sure. You know, you need to see that. Depends your training and depends what you do in the training. You cannot. And this is this between you and your coach.
You said that
Sorry,
it's your best event.
Say again?
8 or 1500 meters.
I like 800 because it's more easy for me.
Two laps.
Yeah, but 1500 meters, this work, everything works. But for me, 800 is more easy.
You said that your coach wasn't allowed to coach you. Was it the French Federation? Which federation said why they couldn't coach you, and why did they say that?
We cannot get inside, and yeah, we can talk just we cannot go like deep.
Why not?
We keep it like that.
It's complicated.
Let's go.
Thank you.
Let's go.
Asante sana.